Welcome to Form 1 Mathematics, Topic 1, Natural Numbers, Lesson Number 3. In this lesson, we will cover different operations on all numbers, and by the end of the lesson, you'll be able to perform different operations on all numbers correctly. The first operation is addition, which you can call it sum or more than. For example, we are given to find out 98 plus 6,734 plus 348. So to work out that, this is how we proceed. We have 98 plus 6,734 plus 348. We first arrange these numbers such that we start with the largest number, that is 6,734. Then the other number should be arranged in such a way all the digits in the same place value match. So the next number is 348, then plus 98. We are adding all this. So we start from our right. We have 4 plus 8 plus 8, that is 20. So we write a 0, we carry 2. So we'll have 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 9, and that one will give us 18. So we write 8 and we carry 1. We'll have 1 plus 7 plus 3, which is 11. 1, carry 1. And then 1 plus 6, that one gives us 7. So the answer to this sum will be 7,180. The other operation is subtraction. So we are given an example there to find out or to work out 73,469. We take away 8,971. So we have 73,469. We are supposed to take away 8,971. Again, we arrange such that all the digits which share the place values are matching. We start from our right. We have 9 minus 1, which is 8. Then 6 minus 7, that is not possible, so we borrow 1 from 4. We'll have 16 minus 7, which will give us 9. We remain with 3 here. 3 take away 9, that is not possible, so we borrow 1 from 3. We'll have 13 take away 9, which is 4. And because here we remained with 2, 2 take away 8, which is not possible, so we'll borrow 1 from 7, and we have 12 take away 8, which is 4, and here we remained with 6, so we drop 6 there, and this means that the difference between 73,469 and 8,971 is 64,498. Now we go to the next operation, which is multiplication, and the results of multiplying two or more numbers is called a product. So in this example, we are supposed to find the product of 469 multiplied by 63, and this is how we proceed. We have 469 multiplied by 63. Again, we start from our right. We have 3 multiplied by 9, which gives us 27. We'll write 7 carry 2. 3 multiplied by 6 will be 18 plus 2. That one is 20. We write a 0. We carry 2. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. We add 2 and we have 14. Now we go to 6, and 6 multiplied by 9 is 54. We write a 4, we carry 5. We have 6 multiplied by 6, which gives us 36. We add the 5 we carried and we get 41. Then we write 1, we carry 4. Then we have 6 multiplied by 4, which is 24, plus the 4 we carried, we will have 28. And now we can add these, which will give us the final answer, and this is 7, 4, 5, 9, and 2. So the product of 469 multiplied by 63 is 29,547. Our last operation is division, and it is good to note that when a number is divided by another number, the result is called quotient, and the number being divided is the dividend, and the number dividing is called divisor. So these terms you should be familiar with. So in this example, we are supposed to get the quotient of 6,493 divided by 14. So this is how we proceed. We have 6,493 divided by 14. How many times does 14 go into 64? And that is 4 to get 56. That is the closest. When we subtract, we will have 8, then we drop 9, we have 89, and we have to know how many times 14 goes into 89, and the closest is 6, which gives us 84. So when we subtract, we'll have 5, then we drop 3. So how many times does 14 go into 53? And the closest is 3, which gives us 42. So when we subtract, we remain with 11. So our final answer should be 463 remainder 11. So that is it for this lesson. Let us meet in the next lesson.